فاسألوا أهل الذكر إن كنتم لا تعلمون.
الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، وأشهد أن محمدًا عبده ورسوله. My dear respected brothers and sisters in Islam, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. I welcome you once again to Colorado Muslims Fiqh Council Answering Questions Session. We receive the question, what if Eid al-Fitr and Juma coincide? What should I do? Can I skip Juma? Brothers and sisters in Islam, the possibility of having Eid al-Fitr on the day of Juma, Yawm al-Juma, is there even for the brothers who started fasting on Wednesday. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept the fasting of my brothers in Islam and accept them in this month of Ramadan. There is a possibility that their Eid will be on Friday. And also the brothers like myself who fasted on Thursday. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept our fasting, Ya Rabbil Alameen. There is a possibility that Eid may come on Friday. It is permissible for you to skip Jumu'ah if you attended Salatul Eid with the Imam. It is permissible for you to skip Jumu'ah if you attended Salatul Eid with the Imam, provided that you will pray Dhuhr at Dhuhr time. At Dhuhr time, you will observe Dhuhr at Dhuhr time, and you're going to pray Salatul Dhuhr for Rak'az. Brothers and sisters in Islam, it's a blessing from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give you that license, but you don't have to use it. We invite you to attend both Salahs, but you have a license to skip Salatul Jumu'ah. Of course, this does not apply to the imams or the masajid. The masajid have to keep their doors open for both functions, for Salatul Eid and also for Jumu'ah, and the imam have to be present in both, bi-idhnillahi ta'ala, unless he designates someone else. Jazakumullahu khayra, subhanakallahumma wa bihamdik, ashhadu an la ilaha illa anta, astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayka, والحمد لله رب العالمين.
فاسألوا أهل الذكر إن كنتم لا تعلمون.